came up. Very hungry catfish.
I want to move a little egg right onto me. In the morning sun, it came top of the egg and came a tiny caterpillar. Started looking for food. On one day, he ate one apple. On Tuesday, he ate two pears. Now he's still hungry. On Thursday, he ate four plums. On Saturday, he ate three strawberries. On Thursday, he eats one orange. On Tuesday, he eats lots of food. One piece of chocolate, one pickle, one slice of cheese, one slice of salami, one on top, papa, sausage, cupcake, and watermelon. That's why he has a stomach ache. The caterpillar ate a nice green leaf. Now he wasn't hungry anymore. He's a big fat caterpillar. He built a small house called the cocoon. And pushed it out, and it was a beautiful butterfly.